Hello, this is Pablo Carrasco from fpnips.com, and today I have here to show you one very special nib from Pelican that I have modified by the request of a customer. So from here you can already see something special in this nib, something different. Alright, and I'm going to put it close to the camera so you will see it. Do you see something different? There you go. It is a special nib because it has the single nib plus another two layers of the tines of another two nibs. They are welded together. There you can see the tipping material, the three tipping materials together, making this special nib that was designed by Nobuyoshi Nagahara. This is the nib master from Sailor. He's now retired, but he designed this nib about 20 years ago. And I am now doing this in a Pelican M1000 nib. So this nib will make a huge line variation. It's like an architect kind of regrind. Okay. I have polished and rhodium plated to make the finish as perfect as possible. And now I am going to fit it into the pen and make a writing test to show you how it writes, okay? So see you in a second. So here it is, the Pelican. As I said before, it's an M1000 Sovereign type of Pelican nib, pen, sorry, and I have fitted the nib. As you know, this Pelican nib unit has a huge ink flow, so the demand of ink for of this nib is very high, but it has no problem. This pen and nib and feeder will keep up with the nib needs of ink. So let's make some writing. Sorry, but I am watching through the camera screen, so it will be a bit difficult for me. Okay. It is out of. Let me try to adjust. All right, now. As I told you before, it's like a huge architect. With very, very nice ink flow. And with the change of the writing angle, all right, this is it's approximately 45-50 degrees, you will get the maximum line width. But if we go a little bit steeper, we will get finer and even final. So it changes with the writing angle you use. Even you can maybe change the writing angle while you're writing. So I don't know how to do that, but maybe the Japanese style of writing that they use very different writing angles, they can get much more from this nib. And it is also dual point, that means that when you turn up the nib, it will also write, it is smooth, and it's very fine, and very fine if you use it very steep writing angle. You see that the nib and pen keep up the ink flow very well. So here it is. This is a special nib. Let me try to focus it. Three layers of nib together to get the most line variation possible. Hope you like it, and see you soon. Bye bye.